Hey everybody, thank you for watching All About Toys.
Today we have a Funko Pop 10-inch Bulbasaur. We recently picked up the small, Target exclusive, Pikachu. So to complement that, we found a Bulbasaur at our Target today.
First off, I love the sizing of Bulbasaur.
Definitely.
It's like, you want him this big.
And I just want to hug him.
Yeah, well, kind of just like, you just... matches my Squirtle.
Except he's not soft.
No.
So don't sleep with that one.
I love the sculpt of him.
I love how he is standing on all fours. I just think that makes it very different for a pop as opposed to standing upright. He is on all fours. So this makes for a different design.
So here's the back of the packaging. We have cute artwork of Bulbasaur.
I love the sketch leaves that all come down. I just think that is very artistic. And of course a cute little picture of him at the bottom. Typical pop packaging. Let's open them up and let's take a look up close.
So as a Funko collector, the first thing you look for is a clean paint job, and Bulbasaur definitely has a clean paint job.
For sure.
Beautifully painted. I love kind of that matte finish on him. There's definitely some weight to him, which is very quality.
I think for any Pokemon collector, having this on your shelf or wherever you want to put it is a must have. I mean, it is so huggable. Like Tina said, it has some weight to it, and I think that's a good thing. It feels very quality and sturdy. And we'll show you a close-up of the paint job. He doesn't have a whole lot of detail besides his spots, but it looks very impressive with the color. And I just think Funko did a fantastic job of staying true to the nature. So here's a close-up of his paint job. As you can see, the eyes are glossy. He has nice cute teeth and tongue and mouth.
I love the clean paint job of his spots. I like how it stays inside the lines.
He has more spots on his leg and his cute little white toes or claws at the bottom of his feet there.
And here's the detail of the back of him with all of his spots. And I just love the detail of the top of him. This is so cute.
I think what impresses us the most with this Funko Pop is that he does not look just like a regular Funko Pop does. Having all four legs down on the ground just creates a fresh new look that you don't always see in Funko Pop. We have seen it before, but it is not something that is too common, especially for this large of a size of a Funko.
Overall, no complaints on his paint job. His expression is adorable. He overall is impressive. Thank you guys so much for watching All About Toys. We love sharing with you the things that we're passionate about, and this Bulbasaur is something we are definitely excited to show you guys.
I think it's obvious this is a 2 thumbs up for us.
Yes.
There's really nothing negative to say about this pop. It is just wonderful if you're a Pokemon collector. So leave us a comment. Let us know what you think about the giant Bulbasaur Funko Pop. Don't forget to hit that thumbs up. Subscribe if you're not. And thank you guys so much for watching All About Toys.